All right, hey, welcome. This is a special edition of Two Wheeled Wednesdays. Today is the winter solstice, and because it's the shortest day of the year, we're going to have two short videos instead of one longer one. The first one is a ride at Toloa Dunes State Park down in California between Smith River and Crescent City. I was in Brookings that day, and I had already planned, I had my bike and everything with me, and I already planned on riding at Loeb State Park. My little phone app, map app thing, said that there were some nice trails there, and so I went to check it out, but it's closed to bicycles. So I checked the app again, and there was one just a few miles south, just over the California-Oregon state line, and so I went to check it out. And I'll let myself explain the rest of it. While you guys are watching that, I'm gonna go for a little bike ride. Right, let's go. Hi, and welcome to another Two Wheeled Wednesday. We're here at a trail that Trail Forks just calls Trail, in extreme northwestern California. We're north of Crescent City. We're north of Lake Earl, which is north of Crescent City. But it's a short, flat, out and back. I had a couple hours, had a bike with me, thought we'd go for a quick little ride. So, without any further ado, let's go.
Oh, the sand. Thank you. Oh, that sand. My granny gear going downhill. Trying to push through that sand.
Okay, well, that ends a two-wheeled Wednesday, and I think we learned two things today. One is your route mapping software is great stuff, don't get me wrong, but just because it's on there doesn't mean it's a wonderful ride, or that it's even open to mountain biking, like the first trail we went to. At first we went to Loeb Park in Brookings, got there and the sign says, foot traffic only. So looked on my trail software and found this place down here in Smith River, just north of Lake Earl, and looked good, but it turns out that it's all built on sand dunes and the sand is really hard to pedal in. So that's the second thing we learned. Sand is hard. Going in granny gear and on level ground. Anyway, that's it for another Two-Wheeled Wednesday. Hope you're enjoying the series. Please subscribe if you can. They're only getting better. And remember, life is much better on two wheels. Adios.
Okay, so this next video is a trail that I used to hike back in the 1990s and early 2000s. And actually, I think I even rode my bike on the lower part of it once. I was up in Agnes and had to take care of some stuff up there. Had my bike with me and decided to give it a whirl. Nice looking trail. swear I saw Sasquatch up there. Nice. Alright, I'm heading in. This is just too much, too steep, and too gnarly. Okay, this is very awfully slippery. Alright, it is awfully slippery. That was a sphincter clencher right there, I tell ya.
All right. There goes another Two Wheel Wednesdays. It was a short one. It was only about, 3 miles or so? Maybe 3.5. It got pretty steep. The trail got pretty sketchy. And just seemed like more work than fun. So it was time to come home. But all in all, it was great. It was really nice being here. I can't believe the weather is this nice this time of year. I hope you enjoyed this week's Two-Wheeled Wednesday, and please consider subscribing. They're only getting better. Tell your friends, and we'll see you next week on a Two-Wheeled Wednesday, because life is twice as good on two wheels. All right. Well, thanks for tuning in. What? Oh, the bike? Well, I'm in the process of converting my old mountain bike into a gravel bike. Still needs a little work, but I'll tell you about that next week. In the meantime, where were we? Oh, yeah. Thanks for tuning in to another Two-Wheeled Wednesday. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe if you're so inclined. And while you're at it, while you're here on the interweb, on the worldwide Weinert's web, check out my blog at chipweinert.com. Hey. We'll see you next week. And remember, life is twice as good on two wheels. All right, well, this second video is a hike that I did. Let's see if I can stabilize this camera a little more. Okay, take two. Chipliner.com. Okay, we'll see you next week on a two-wheeled Wednesday, because life is twice as good on two wheels.